Good morning, everyone. Uncle Jack here. Good morning, everyone. Uncle Jack here. And welcome to our study on 4,000 questions and answers. So, this is it. What's 4,000 questions and answers? Well, it's got to do with this book I have on hand. It's 4,000 questions and answers, and it's got all this cool stuff in it. So I thought, as I go over it, I'll bring you in on it, and maybe you can learn something along with me, or refresh our memories, right? So we're going to start. I started a couple days ago at night, and it says, tell us what remarkable things happened when Jesus was baptized. And that's right there. We can start right there. Okay, let's go. Hope though. And welcome to our study on 4,000 questions and answers. So, this is it. What's 4,000 questions and answers? Well, it's got to do with this book I have on hand. It's 4,000 questions and answers, and it's got all this cool stuff in it. So I thought, as I go over it, I'll bring you in on it, and maybe you can learn something along with me, or refresh our memories, right? So we're going to start. I started a couple days ago at night, and it says, tell us what remarkable things happened when Jesus was baptized. And that's right there. We can start right there. Okay, let's go. Hope though.